Expert forensic pathologist Dr. Michael Hunter is scrutinizing the medical records of actor John Candy to try to understand what caused his fatal heart attack.
John Candy had a history of binge eating and extreme dieting, but remained severely obese throughout most of his adult life. However, there are reports that there was another aspect of John's life that can also have a devastating effect on the heart. Drinking alcohol.
He liked to go to parties and is known to indulge.
He certainly was capable of a big night out, and he could drink a lot and often did.
Later on, I'd heard stories about John really drinking a lot. But he's a big fellow, so he could take a lot of drink without really showing much effect of that.
We had a big crew on Wagons East, and before John passed away, it was a party, and we all, the crew, ended up showing up there, and John was there with us all.
Given that at this time, John was under doctor's orders to lose weight, even a modest amount of social drinking would have been counterproductive to those efforts. Heavy drinking also raises blood pressure, so this would have been putting John's heart under considerable strain. And it seems that a particular event just days before he died may have pushed John to take his drinking to another, much more dangerous level.